Good morning, sir. I am D. Likhita, student of class 7C. Today I would like to explain about how to glow a bulb. For this experiment, items required are
electric cell, wire, bulb, plywood and a resistor. Items that I used: battery of 9 volts, 11 centimeter, 2 different colors wire, LED bulb and a cardboard. These are the items and its diagram. Procedure. Step 1. Take a plywood or a cardboard. Step 2. Take battery and wire. Step 3. Connect the one wire of battery to the positive part of LED bulb. Step 4. Connect another wire to the negative part. Step 5. The bulb will glow. This is the diagram of whole experiment. And now we will do that experiment. These are the items: battery of 9 volts, bulb and 11 centimeter, 2 different colors wire. A bulb has two terminals: positive terminal and a negative terminal. The longer one is positive, the shorter one is negative. And the two wires are connected with the holder. First we have to connect the wire to the battery. Then we have to connect the red wire to positive terminal. We had connected, and then we have to touch the negative terminal with this another wire. Then the bulb will glow. If we will keep it long time, it will become warm.
So this is how this experiment works. Thank you.